Welcome to another unforgettable night of WWE action. I'm Michael Cole, alongside my broadcast partner, WWE Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And Michael, I can barely hear myself think. Would you listen to this crowd? Man, talk about an insatiable appetite for action. This is absolutely fantastic.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good.
You don't see that move every day. Almost knocked silly by that strike. What a shot. If you take many more like that, you're gonna resemble a heavy bag. Look at this. She's so dangerous.
Did you hear the impact on that kick?
Oh! What an elbow drop. She's starting to stagger a bit. She's gonna have to make sure this doesn't get out of hand.
She never ceases to impress me, Michael. I'm not worried about her at all.
I don't disagree. And also, I wouldn't be too concerned right now if I was her. There's still plenty of match to go.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
Plenty of fight left.
You're right, still near 100%.
Nice reversal.
Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
Look out!
Stay down! Stay down! Look at this!
She can end it here.
Yes, sir.
One, two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here's your winner, Marie.
What an incredible match. That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Yeah, you're right. It's just a shame that someone had to lose.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning.